a year, Portland City Councilors will consider tighter restrictions on panhandling. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. As we speak, the City Council's Public Safety Committee is discussing an ordinance that would prohibit panhandlers on medians or islands, restricting them to the roadside. Live at 6, WMTW News 8, Steve Minich joins us now from outside of City Hall, where that meeting is taking place. Steve.
Well, Tracy, for the record, this proposal does not specifically target panhandlers. The issue actually is broadened to prohibit anyone from loitering in medians. However, as we all know, so many panhandlers do their work there.
It could be all bad somewhere, but you could still get by. I guess that's the message. So.
For many months, this man, drivers simply know as Joe, has worked this narrow island at Forest and Marginal Way. Not really concerned, he says, if one day police tell him he has to move.
If I'm not even here, I'm walking the street. People will pull up from their cars and say, Joe, we see you, how you doing? Here's $2.
Panhandling in general is covered by the Constitution.
Portland Police Chief Michael Soscheck is the first to agree there's nothing illegal about the act of panhandling. He supports the proposed restriction over safety concerns and points out in just the past year, complaints from drivers have skyrocketed nearly 50%.
Cars stop short, you know, people see them at the last minute, want to give them money, or somebody may walk into traffic and stop cars, and there's been some incidents where people feel intimidated and threatened.
It's an issue homeless advocate John Bradley from the Preble Street Resource Center will watch closely as well.
I don't necessarily see a big problem if there's some restriction in terms of safety. You know, there's been panhandling in this community for many years. It will continue. It is something that really can't be outlawed.
Back at Forest and Marginal Way, Joe can't promise he won't test the ordinance if or when it's ever passed. But if ordered, he won't fight it.
Even if this is not here, it doesn't mean that it's going to stop people from trying to be helpful, you know?
If the committee meeting tonight votes in favor of the restriction, then it goes in front of the full city council. However, last July, the city council voted against this same idea, 6-3. Live in Portland, Steve Minich, WMTW News 8.